Krishna is love. Love is Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Sweet Krishna, your pure charisma, your flute playing is so intoxicating, singing your song down to Vrindavan. Chanting the gopis and all your devotees, filling the hearts of all the bhakti yogis in a trance. You dance the divine romance of the Rasa Leela with Radharani in the Bhagavad Gita. He teaches bhakti, your divine pastimes are so sublime. They open the heart and reassure my mind, providing shelter when the monsoon lingers, balancing a mountain on the tip of your fingers. You're the sweet butter thief named Baby Gopala, the lover of Radha and the killer of Kamsa. To you, dark blue, just like the ocean, I offer my devotion through all of my emotions.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna. Everyone says Bhagavad Gita is answer for everything. Question or inquiry, go to Bhagavad Gita, you get the answer. What does it really it means? Not that if you have some question, answer is given Bhagavad Gita, but the answer is within you. When you read Bhagavad Gita, your mind becomes very cool and calm. Your intelligence start functioning. Like Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, Dadami buddhi yogam tam enamam upayantite. I give them intelligence. So Krishna is one who gives intelligence. And if you have intelligence, you got the answer. Bhagavad Gita talks about five subject matter: Ishvara, the supreme controller; Jiva, the living entities; Prakriti, the nature; time, kala; and karma, or activities, what we are doing. Bhagavad Gita is also known as mother. So if anybody reads Bhagavad Gita, study Bhagavad Gita, joins the course which is being offered by ISKCON, they will get happiness and peace in life. This is only one scripture which have been spoken directly by the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Lord Sri Krishna. Other are written by Vyasadeva, but Bhagavad Gita is directly spoken by the Supreme Personality of Godhead. If you see the beginning of Bhagavad Gita and end of the Bhagavad Gita, and when you are no worry, you are blissful, happy and peaceful. So please come forward, take shelter of Bhagavad Gita, as Arjuna took shelter of Krishna, and end of the day, he was happy. He said, Nastamoho asmriti labdhava tat prasadat achyuta istito asmi gata sandehe karishye vachanam tava. Nastamoho, my illusion is eradicated. We all are suffering because of illusion. When we read Bhagavad Gita, we will get light. We come to know who am I. So far we know I am this body, and we are doing everything for this body. But fact is that we are not this body. So my hand, my leg, my body. This is my body. Who am I? The answer of this question is found in Bhagavad Gita. So to know yourself, take shelter of Bhagavad Gita. Study. Join the study course of Bhagavad Gita, which is offered by ISKCON, and be happy. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Why are we suffering? The three kinds of suffering: birth, death, old age. Very good. Adi Devi, Adi Bhakti, and Adi Atma. We learn the characteristic of body And if we really want to become happy, then the person showed that there are many people.
Due to the finals, when I was holding the cup, I never asked God, why me? And today in pain, I should not be asking God.
Those who are there, they do not understand the purpose of the life. That God really exists. The proof of God. When a person fits into these four definitions, then he is termed as God.
What is his purpose?
Artificial purpose. Has someone made it?
Of the universe system in his house. Because they know that the moment, everybody has a set of karmas. And if you go to Srila Prabhupada says that we are like sophisticated animals. What are we? How can the beauty, birth and intelligence only be up? And he asks everybody, do you know about God? Half of the people will raise the hand and they start giving their own method and own without any base and any authority. Pratyaksha Pramana, by seeing, falling in illusion. He's always in illusion. Perfect solutions. You know, in the society also, not perfect solution. By what? Imperfect people. Rely on cheating propensity. Normally people only know that there are only four ways.
Hare Krishna, me and my husband, we attended 3 days course of Bhagavad Gita. It has changed my life drastically. In 3 days, I'm feeling so relaxed, so good. Till before 3 days, I used to think that, okay, one day I'll start taking God's name. One day I'll start, but that one day never comes. So after doing this 3 days course, I'm really motivated to start coming here regularly and know that in Kali Yuga, only way of escapism is chanting Hare Krishna name. So I would recommend everyone to do this course and transform your life. Hare Krishna.
What is this information? This information is very sometimes people think that Bhagavad Gita means it has got nothing to do with me.
So today's time is everything has become so fast. Everything. We have mobile phones, fast communication, we have fast transport, fast food. Everything is fast, but still we don't have time. Earlier we used to have more time, but now everything has become fast till no time. So therefore we thought to design this 3-session Bhagavad Gita course, which is a crash course in Bhagavad Gita, but it's designed in such a way that it gives the essence of the Bhagavad Gita in just 6 hours. So what would otherwise take years to understand, one can understand just in 3 sessions, in 6 hours.
It has got nothing to do with this world. It is somewhere up, something to do with God. Let me keep it in the altar. Lal, usme band karke rakhega, agarbatti dikhaye toh. People think like that. But if you read Bhagavad Gita carefully, you find half of the verses, they are what we experience in this world. We can experience. Management handbook. It is a mind management handbook. It is a life management handbook. Everything. One book which says it all. So the Lord speaks about this world also in Bhagavad Gita. Mam upetya punarjanma dukhalayam ashashvatam. So he has stamped this world, certified this world. Have you heard Satsang Dharma?
Yes.
We have heard Satsang Dharma. Destroyed when this world is destroyed. This world is destroyed. This world is created, maintained and annihilated. But that world is always eternal.
So with this analogy, we can understand that actually we are searching for happiness in this world, but there is no happiness in this world.
I have this doubt. We have heard for the last past 3 days about the Jiva, God, Yoga, etc.
But also, so that we can change our lifestyles, change the way we see the world, right? Change our habits, change perceptions, change so many things.
My question after hearing this 3-day Bhagavad Gita session,
if somebody is doing bad to you, but still, you know, something good is happening to that person.
And you are suffering from it. So in what ways God will, and for years and years, like,
3-day session was really fantastic. A great learning session about self, about spiritual life, and self-realization. It is a must-attend lecture.
Man has always wanted to become happy. We have invented, through science and technology, various facilities for happiness. In spite of such advancements, man is unhappy than ever before. This is due to lack of knowledge about how to get happiness. In this seminar, we will be teaching you the path of happiness given by Bhagavad Gita. 5,000 years ago, on the battlefield of Kurukshetra, Arjuna was confused about his actual duty. Lord Krishna, who was his chariot driver, asked to speak to him and clarify his confusion and make him to perform his duty. In the modern time, the most people are confused about what is their actual duty. They do not know what is to be done, what is not to be done. They are guidanceless. To show them the guidance, to show them the actual path in which they should lead, Bhagavad Gita teaches the right path. This course, 3-day seminar, can show you the right path in which you can perform your actual duty. Please take advantage of this course, and you undergo this course and you will see yourself that how it can transform your life. Please try this course and take advantage.
Hear that experience, and it is also reported in several journals. You can see there are so many cases here. These are all reported in a journal called the Journal of Near Death Experience. Let us take one case of Pam Reynolds. And she underwent a brain surgery by Dr. Cohen Spessler at Barrow Neurological Institute, Phoenix, Arizona, in USA, in the place where there is a weakness. The same day, artery is also like a rubber tube, and there was a damage. Because of this, there was a ballooning effect because of the blood pressure. These are conditions required. Brain wave has to be flattened. So this is actually the Pam's view of the operation theater. She says that where the table was, where the different equipments were, etc. So now, with the condition that we have mentioned earlier, somebody's heartbeat being stopped means it's as good as death. Somebody's brain wave is flattened. Brain and heart, they continuously work from birth to death. 96 degrees Fahrenheit, involuntary shivering. The body gets shivering. And difficulty with complex, 60 degrees Fahrenheit. And dead body's temperature is 75. Something more than that. So that vision a person can have is not through the eyes. It is not through the brain being working, but it is actually direct vision from the subtle realm to the gross realm. But this may be not happening to every one of us. It may be happening to one in a million sometimes. Not directly from the mental realm to the physical realm. From the mind, it's like inner vision kind of thing. So it is quite possible. And even though the near-death experience, there are so many studies verified, and it is found that they are true. So in this way, through near-death experience, you can also understand that what Bhagavad Gita is teaching about the subtle body. Along with the subtle body, that is mind, intelligence and false ego, at the time of death or almost on the verge of death, it actually leaves the body.
It's a one-stop solution to all our problems in life.
Amazing, life-changing experience. It is fantastic and refreshing.
Very enlightening and convincing.
It's actually a course for all age groups.
The feeling is ecstatic, and also it is going to bring a definite change in the world. I feel that people should follow this.
I can say in one word, it changed my life.
It was nice, peaceful.
I came to know many yoga systems earlier, but I came to know today that what is the best yoga system in this age. And so I'll like to know more about this system, yoga system, Bhakti Yoga more.
Hare Krishna, would like to attain once again the same session.
It's exhilarating.
Fantastic, very fantastic, and such a program gives a very ordinary person opportunity to मोर थिंक ऑन सच अ ट्रांसेंडेंट
कोर्स. बहुत अच्छा लगा मुझे भगवद गीता कोर्स. इसमें मैं हमेशा लाइफ के बारे में जानना चाहता था कि लाइफ क्या होती है तो, और जीवन होता है मृत्यु के बाद कि नहीं होता है. लेकिन इस हमेशा मैं इस कन्फ्यूजन में रहता था और हमेशा जानना चाहता था. लेकिन ये भगवद गीता क्लास बैठने के बाद मुझे भगवद गीता से मुझे ये पता चला कि कैसे एक बॉडी में सोल होता है और सोल कैसे ट्रैवल करता है एक बॉडी से दूसरे बॉडी में. और इस तरह मतलब मुझे लाइफ की मिस्ट्री के बारे में मुझे बहुत कुछ पता चला भगवद गीता से. तो बहुत अच्छा क्लास था, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा.
What big, big scholars, philosophers and big people could not answer this, three sessions have answered them all.
The three sessions are very beautiful. It should be attended by everyone, especially the sessions of the NDE, the near-death experience. I never knew that there is a second body, but for this session I came to know. And a good experience, a practical experience you can come to know from this session. It should be attended by everyone, only the youth, the old age, everyone. Should be attended by everyone. Fantastic. Excellent.
ये भगवद गीता का यही सेशन बहुत अच्छा था और इसमें सभी को आना चाहिए. मेरे फादर मम्मी मॉम मैं सभी को लाना चाहता हूँ इसमें और अपना परिवार अच्छा भवन के पास.
प्रोग्राम रोम पिछड़ी ना मूर्ण ना क्लास अटेंड पड़े यार वालीपड़ू एपड़ी वालीपड़ू एपड़ी नम आत्मा तृप्ति पड़ता अपने तरह वह.
मैंने ये तीन दिन का भगवद गीता का कोर्स किया है. भगवद गीता एक ऐसा ज्ञान है जो आपको जीवन की शैलियों के बारे में दर्शाता है. मैं इतना ही कहना चाहूँगा कि मैंने हरे कृष्णा में आके अपने आप को बहुत ही गर्व महसूस करता हूँ.
इन टुडेज बिजी लाइफ पीपल से दैट वी डोंट हैव टाइम एंड इफ यू फॉलो द योगा सिस्टम इवन इफ यू हैव टू फॉलो सम फिजिकल एक्टिविटी इट डज रियली रिक्वायर लॉट ऑफ टाइम एंड पेशेंस बट इन दिस एक्टिविटी इज you know this yoga the chanting of the maha mantra can be followed any place any time you know at every place wherever you go you can have a beat with you and you can follow the chanting process and it's really really awesome and I did chant a few rounds and it really worked for me so it's a beautiful course thank you so much it's a mind blowing course really awesome.
All your devotees filling the hearts of all the bhakti yogis in a trance. You dance the divine romance of the Rasa Leela with Radharani in the Bhagavad Gita. He teaches bhakti, your divine pastimes are so sublime. They open the heart and reassure my mind, providing shelter when the monsoon lingers, balancing a mountain on the tip.
The 3-day Bhagavad Gita course really radically changed my perceptions regarding life, soul. This 3-day Bhagavad Gita course has really radically changed my perceptions regarding the world and my life. Being born and brought up in India, we all know Atma, Soul, Bhagwan, but rarely we do get a platform like this to really discuss things and really delve into details. And this has really, really helped me. I don't have words to express it. It's radical, really, and it's a must for a youth. I hope there are similar courses and I'll definitely like to attend more courses on similar lines. And these 3 days have been really, really wonderful and really, really insightful and I've learned a lot and I hope other people also might benefit with this course in the future.
Hare Krishna. मी आजपर्यंत पुष्कळचे सत्संग वगैरे केले आहे, भजन पूजन केलं आहे, पण इथे 3 दिवस भगवद्गीता ऐकली त्याच्यामध्ये मला भरपूर आनंद मिळाला आणि याच्यापेक्षा दुसरं काही नाही.
आय अटेंड दिस प्रोग्राम, आय लाईक दिस प्रोग्राम, आय लर्न व्हेरी मच फ्रॉम दिस प्रोग्राम इज बेस्ट. आफ्टर अटेंडिंग दिस 3-day सेशन कोर्स ऑन भगवद्गीता, कोर्स हॅज गिव्हन मी अ न्यू डिरेक्शन इन माय लाईफ. इट हॅज चेंज द वे आय यूज्ड टू थिंक अर्लियर, नाऊ इट इज
ત્રણ દિવસનો પ્રોગ્રામ અટેન્ડ કર્યા પછી એમ થાય છે કે જે પણ મારી ખરાબ આદતો છે, જે પણ હું કરી રહ્યો હતો, ચા પી રહ્યો હતો, કે જે પણ જે મારા સ્પિરિચ્યુઅલ લાઈફ માટે સારું ના હોય એ હું ઘટાડવાની કોશિશ કરીશ અને ચેન્ટિંગ કરવાનું શરૂ કરીશ.
અ લોટ ઓફ ધ યુથ ટુડે આર લુકિંગ ફોર મીનિંગ ઇન લાઈફ બટ ડ્યુ ટુ લેક ઓફ પ્રોપર નોલેજ ઇન આર એડલ્ટ્સ એન્ડ ઓલ્સો ડ્યુ ટુ lack of knowledge in many of our teachers, professors and also many of academicians. But the Bhagavad Gita, it explains the philosophy of life, the meaning of life in such an easy to understand manner which any lay person can understand. You don't have to be a philosopher to understand it really. So to properly understand the meaning of life, the book you need to focus is on the Bhagavad Gita as it is. Generally, right from our childhood, we have been taught to just do things as they are, never to ask questions, just go on about life. But after reading the Bhagavad Gita, the change I saw was I started asking questions about life. If I'm doing something, I wanted to know why am I doing something, not just because everybody is doing that. So it has helped me to live a more focused life.